and welcome back.
Okay, for today's job, I've got some new spark plugs and a throttle cable to go on the bike. Then I've got a fuse box cover, a recycled jewellery box. And I'll make some side panels using a rubber car mat. Now I'd say the basics on the bike are done at this stage, folks. So after today's project, we'll put it on hold until the carbs come back. The bike's ready for them, and I think we're all wanting to hear this engine run. I know I do. And while we're waiting, it'll give me the opportunity to video other things. Now, I've only got one of these, so I'm improvising. Thank you. Okay, I've got something special to finish the panels, thanks to Del Boy's Garage. These came from Del's Harley Davidson Dyna Wildlife project. At the beginning, when he was stripping the bike down, Del thought I could recycle. So it's lovely, I found a place for them. Yeah, that's good progress today, and I'm happy with that. Those look great. Thanks, Ratqueenbikes. So that's it for now, folks, until we've got the carbs. I have faith in my friend who's restoring them. Hopefully it won't take too long, and I'm sure it will all work out in the end. So I hope you've enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and I'll video something else next.